यदा यदा ही धर्मस्य क्लानिर्भवति भारत God pursues its own earth and leaves his footprint so that the wanderers could get some insight on how to lead the journey of life and bring out the best possible in them. But he keeps himself so disguised that even people near him are not able to recognize him. And if by chance somebody get a feel that he is living with God, or if some person is born with a divine past, that soul covers his identity by what is called as Maya. Then again the life starts moving normally and the person remains unaware of the divine soul. This is God's divine play, and he reveals only some part of his identity to those whom he wants to. But even after knowing him, to follow his footsteps, we need his blessings. As we all know the story of Arjun, who was Krishna's best friend and devotee, but even then he got illusioned by cowardice and adharma and asked Krishna to guide him to lead his life in the best possible way. Krishna illuminated his path through his Gita lectures, which is giving directions to many of us even after so many years. A similar example is being presented to you from the journey of Param Pujya Gurudev, P.T. Sriram Sharmacharya, who worked his whole life in removing the darkness and upliftment of humanity. In the following book, an attempt is being made to present some glimpses from his life so that the future generations can learn from the experience of those fortunate ones who got a chance to spend their life in the divine presence of Gurudev and Mataji. Be assured that by reading these real incidents, you all will feel at least some drops from the shower of the love, bliss and blessings which our Gurudev has bestowed on the persons who came in his contact. Only by reading it, you could connect to him, feel his divine energy surrounding you, and you just become blissful. We are presenting you with the book covering all the incidents or letters by Guruji or Mataji, which will help in developing that faith and hope in us so that we can become like Arjun and follow the path shown by them. Topics covered by the books are Introduction, Love Personified. First, who can express love of God who has not experienced Him? Second, who can express love of God who has not experienced Him? Third, who can express love of God who has not experienced it? Shiva indeed, deep knowledge of Tantra, ability to foresee future. Our relation with you is from previous lives, converted and touched millions of people. Son, I will live with you forever. Whoever desired, got what he wanted. Whoever contributed, got more. His consciousness is still active.